Okay, Bismillah, Alhamdulillah, wassalatu wassalamu ala rasulillah. Now, celebrating non-Muslim celebrations is haram. I cannot celebrate Christmas, I cannot celebrate Easter. Now, for non-Muslims, they want to celebrate that, of course, that's their own business. But with regards of us as Muslims, we should not be celebrating non-Islamic events, especially if those events are religious events, such as Easter or Christmas. These are events based on our religious beliefs and religious practices. So it's haram for us to celebrate those events. Now, how about contributing or selling things that will contribute into those events? Also, selling things that will contribute into those events is haram. Selling things that contribute into those events is haram. So, for example, you know, it's haram for me to sell Christmas trees or carols and all these things that refer to that. Now, if I have, for example, a flower shop, if I have a flower, I sell flowers, you know, and people come and buy flowers from me, I don't have to ask them what they're using it for, such as a Valentine's Day that the people want to come and buy, you know, flowers for their wives or for their husbands or for their loved ones. I don't have to ask them. So I sell flowers as day-to-day thing, and there's nothing wrong with that. As long as, you know, as long as this is my normal job and selling flowers is my normal, you know, day-to-day job. So if people come and buy it, I don't have to ask them what they're buying it for, and whatever use they use it, they could use it. Because selling flowers within itself, it's permissible. But selling things that relate to, you know, Christmas or Easter, you know, like, you know, such as Easter eggs or such as, you know, Christmas trees and that, these are things that, you know, obviously it's not day-to-day job, it's something that's, you know, meant for the event and it's directly for the event. So I have to keep away from things like that. Wallahu alam.